for the day, and they were still her sins.
Well, not far away, he donned his favorite cap with the cloisonné and pin of Elvis and the button that said Caterpillar Tractorus. Are the sweetest guys.
From a couple of the boys in the canoe club. They were the hosts.
He bought a pack of sportsmen's, bought a cup of coffee too. Asked the woman in the yellow, hey lady, is there anybody sitting next to you? She looked up from her game, saw a chair. She said, she smiled a little and explained the superstition behind her apparel.
Hopefully,
she said,
this will be
was before the referendum, when they voted no.
They shared a plate of onion rings and a couple hands of ginger in the breaks, when all the ushers came and started emptying the dirty ashtrays. And it began to snow.
Success. Some people started leaving, like the biker next to them. He had to go and drop his sitter off. She had a really school. She sighed and asked the table,
why do I keep coming here? I must have blown a couple $1,000 just last year, and now I'm doing it again. What am I trying to prove?
Come here for the chance.
She smiled a little sadly and he took her little hand and he said,
what you doing after?
Cause in the fridge at home I've got a six pack of Great Western. You'd be ashamed to drink alone.
Why don't you follow me on over?
We can watch the news.